Good morning, student. I am Arif Purohit from Adarsh Vidya Mandir Shankar Vidya Peeth, Mount Abu. Student, today we are going to solve a numerical. Here is our numerical. Two cars start of race. Okay? So just I write the opening numericals. Here is the numerical. Two cars start of race with velocity V1 and V2. Okay, the two cars is starting the race. You all know formula race. Okay, I just imagine a formula race. Okay, and the destination is same. Two cars start of race with velocity V1 and V2. If they reach final point at the same instant, what does it mean? Their final point at the same instant. Both the car reach at the same time at the final point. Okay, consider both the first, second, whatever. Show that length of the path. You have to find out how much it covers. Both the cars cover the distance. Okay, so for that we have to find the distance. For that we are applying the formula S equal to ut plus half ab square. Okay, student. By this, we can find the distance. Student, you got the numerical. Now we are going to solve this numerical. We got the formula S equal to ut plus half ab square. Okay, both the car having a same time at the finish point. Okay, suppose here is, and the distance will be same for both the cars. So S equal to velocity V1 plus half A1 P square. Acceleration is different. S equal to, if velocity is different, then it can be, okay, V2, that is our second term, plus half A2 P square. Why we are taking the TCM? Because both the cars finish at the same instant. It means both the cars are final touch point will be the same time. Both the cars finish their race at the same time. So S equal to this and this. We have to find the value of total length. Thus, there is two equation. In every class, we saw the two equation. Yeah, in the suppose x plus y equal to 2z or whatever here, but instead of this x, y, we have s, b, a, t. Okay, now subtracting both the equation, what will we get? Subtract, you get 0 here, t in the common. So what you get? V1 minus V2 plus t, y. Vt minus V2t is the common, okay? Plus 1 by 2 common here, and we got A1 minus A2 t square, okay? Just take it out here from t. We are taking t common. So what we get? V1 minus V2. Plus 1 by 2 A1 minus A2 T. Okay, student? Here is a 0. Just transfer the T here. The equation is V1 minus V2 that plus 1 by 2 A1 minus A2 into T equal to 0. From this equation, we can find the value of T. Just find the value of T. Minus V1 minus V2 upon transfer the 2 here. We get A1 minus A2 equal to T. Okay, by substituting the value of t, in both the equation. Either we are putting the value of t in the first equation or we are putting the value of t in the second equation, we can easily find the value of s. So if we put the value of t in our first equation, what we get? S equal to v1 2, here is a minus, so let me change it like that, v2 minus v1, okay? Sign is changed upon a1 minus a2, okay? V1 and value of t plus 1 by 2 a t square, that is 2 minus 2 v1 minus v2 upon a1 minus a2. Okay, now we are going to solve the equation. What we get? S equal to 2, just multiply it, v1 v2 minus 2 v1 square upon a1 minus a2. Okay, student? Plus 1 by 2. Here is a1, to solve what we get is a1. 1 by 2. Here is squaring. So, what is the value of square of 2? That is the 4. Minus converted into plus. V1 minus V2 whole square upon A1 minus A2 whole square. Okay, student? Just call it 2, 2, 2. You get 2. Now, just take out common. If you take common, then what will be your result? I am just rubbing this, just take a screenshot of it. Okay? Our result is, for taking simple LCM, we can also find, taking the LCM here. LCM is, or it is easy for us if we are taking the common, okay? Just taking common again 2v1. So by taking the common from there, it is easy for us if we are not multiplying here v1. Instead of this, we are adding v1 2v1 v2 minus v1. Okay, then it is very easy for us. Why? Because we are taking here 2v2 minus v1 common. So taking 2v2 minus v1 common. Okay, student? So we get upon taking a1 minus a2 also common. Okay? So what we get here? 2v1. Only 2v1. Okay? Minus. Student, taking 2 common, if you are taking 2 common, okay, so what we here is v1, and here is the v1 minus v2, okay, then what will your answer? Here, minus v1 minus v2 upon a1 minus a2, okay, only by what we are taking here. Now taking the LCM, a1 v1 minus a2 v1. Here is our a1 is also here. So write here a1. By taking LCM we get upon a1 minus a2. Just multiply it. a1 v1 minus plus a1 v2. Okay. Here is a1 v1, a1 v1. We cut it out and we get 2 v2 minus v1 bracket a1 माइनस ए टू वी वन अपॉन ए वन माइनस ए टू, ए वन माइनस ए टू, ए वन माइनस ए टू होल स्क्वायर। ओके स्टूडेंट, दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे, थैंक यू।